fly at the liquor, living in Tourette. Then later, a gallery director, I was a forgery detector. Every summer I'd go to Paris just to visit the Louvre and see the artists in their garrets. But now I'm bloody embarrassed. Pablo Picasso was a rotten asshole, visiting off, couldn't get it off. But she owned his legs were bony, and all the Rembrandt's paintings were phony. Living the art world, living around now, living away from tomorrow. 1, 2, 3, 4. When I used to teach art at a private school, I earned lots of money. But now I know that it wasn't cool. Leonardo da Vinci was a boring old fool. Auctions were my favourite place. I buy all the masters. I look back, what a disgrace. All those auctioneers should be kicked in the face. Team Toretto lived in a ghetto. Toulouse for a trek was a pain in the neck. Claude Monet couldn't get a lay. Joe Morrow was probably a gay. Living the art world, living around now, living away from tomorrow. 1, 2, 3, 4. I've taken all the paintings off the wall of my exhibition room. You look around, you see nothing at all. Completely empty, so is the whole barn. I'm not gonna rip those paintings to bits. I need them very soon. I've left my old job, but it's not quits. From now on I'm making counterfeits. Claude Lorraine didn't have a brain. Francisco de Boyer, he was a boyer. Michelangelo makes me wanna throw. Paul Cézanne's wife was a bloody old crow. Living the art world, living around now, living away from tomorrow. 1, 2, 3, 4.